to keep doing that, you're going to flood your engine.
Thank you. Thank you for the useful tip.
Well, you're going to get one hell of a tan at least.
I'm sorry. I've done everything I could to get this thing started. It won't work.
All right. All it needs is a push start. Just lose the brake, I'll give you a push. You pop your clutch and you'll take off.
Ready?
Ready? You ready?
Okay.
Okay. Okay, now pop your clutch.
Thank you.
You're welcome. They
would spend the next 5 weeks together, and Adaline did something she had promised herself she would never do.
You still haven't told me your name.
Adaline Baldwin. But my friends call me Della.
That's beautiful.
Thank you.
3 weeks later, his semester completed, William flew home to the United States.
They sat together in the pond.
Adaline came with him.
As the evening sky grew dark, she looked at him and he felt a spark tingle to his bones. 'Twas then he felt alone and wished that he'd gone straight and watched out for a simple twist of fate.